bandits are inside.
I only saw the ones that went in after Tahir, but I'm sure there's more. We should use different entrances. We'll cover more ground, and we'll make less noise moving separately.
Saw Tahir at the school. He and his men were hauling all kinds of stuff out of there. What the hell are they up to? Anyway, the fucker executed some survivors right in front of us. Nearly saw us. Time to sneak into that building. I hope there's some antizin in there somewhere. Okay, Jade, I'm inside.
Check the classrooms. That's the most likely place for them to store supplies. They should be marked somehow. Military jargon is pretty straightforward, so it shouldn't be hard to notice.
Thank you. get your shit together.
Shoot, for God's sake.
Turn that damn thing off. We're gonna have walkers swarming towards the school.
We got somebody in here that don't need to be. Find them and kill them.
Get that bastard!
Right in there.
Kid, no luck with any antizin. Looks like we'll have to talk about that other option. I still have classroom C to search, though.
The basement's pretty big. Find the key. I'll meet you down there.
Thank you. Give me a hand here, would you?
Yeah, sure.
God, Crane, you're such an oaf. Why don't you just stick your head out the door and shout, "Here we are, come get us!"
Hey, sometimes there's nothing wrong with a direct approach.
Holy shit. That's plastic explosives, right?
All right, listen, you take this stuff and get back to the tower. I'll deal with these assholes.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll fight them together.
And risk letting them keep this much ordnance? No, just go. I got this. Meet me back at the tower.
Promise me you won't let Rahim near that hive.
What? Yeah, of course. I promise. I promise. Just go.
You kidding me?
Shit. Jade and I went looking for Antizin and found explosives instead. Now we need to get the hell out of here before Tahir comes back.
We needed to talk about other options if we didn't find any Antizin.
And we will, but right now let's deal with these explosives, okay?
Okay, listen. I'll give the explosives to Said and you talk to Rahim. Make sure he stays away from that hive.
Will do. Don't worry.
Don't worry? Right.
Oh, God.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
Jade called me. She's taking the explosives to Saeed. She wanted me to talk to Rahim about the volatile hive and how she wants him to stay the hell away from it.
Before.
Good work taking out that Antizin lab. You've saved a lot of lives.
Now, it's only a matter of time before someone starts another one.
The danger is all those empty Antizin bottles out there. People throw them away, and then anyone can refill them with whatever they like.
Now you better start destroying them.
We've collected all the bottles in the tower. Plus, Brecken is offering a $10 bounty for every bottle you runners find out there.
Seth still thinks I've turned. Man, he's stupid.